Hello again, guys. It's about time to bring one of the old places to hunt for knights that still remain good to hunt. We're talking about the Medusa Cave in Goroma. It's a decent cave for players above level 200. As a knight, you have the option to stay in the first floor to have a chill hunt, or you just go to the bottom floors to get more respawn and kill more at once. The hunt usually pays off and the experience is quite okay. It's not better than other places such as Banuta or Azuras, but it's also a bit easier to hunt because the creatures are a bit separate from each other. The experience rate reached 2.4 million per hour, but my character has high skills. The attack value in this hunt was about 311, but I think characters above 200 should do just fine. Keep this place as an option when everything else is taken. The spawn is big enough to share with two level 200s, so if you have a friend that also needs to hunt and doesn't find a place to go, you can tell him to come over and take a piece of the spawn. How you can divide the spawn is up to you. In case you do share it, find what's better for both of you. And this is all, guys. I leave you guys watching the video. I hope you enjoy it. I'm awake with the flame in a hailstorm. I'm back in, I gotta have it. Everything's in tune with what you give to me. Loosened in my grip as pulled you into me. When I let you go, oh, it just pulled you closer. Oh, it's a long devotion.
Sun is out here overseas. Dark emotions ever torn so deep. Falling down through the clouds I'm feeling you.
flying. So close to where we belong. And we're trying to go somewhere new. And I try to crack this iceberg open till it shatters through the ocean. I wanna make shockwaves. I wanna make shockwaves with you. Gonna move the ocean current till the waves flood what's been burning. I wanna make shockwaves. I wanna make shockwaves with you. And I know I'm only getting higher till it feels like I can walk through fire.
Been burning. I wanna make shockwaves. I wanna make shockwaves with you.